inquisitive nature is what separates us from the animals.
And why must we be separated, damn it? Think what Shakespeare might have accomplished if he'd had the eyes of an eagle. Or could spray stink on his critics. Now, who'd like some turkey? It's a lovely nerd. I mean bird.
Eyelid nose, wait a minute now. Guess what? I'm dying. Why? With the basting and the butterballing and the chestnut stuffing in my puppet. Gobble, 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 death.
Homie, something very creepy is going on here.
You mean they're going to try to sell us timeshares?
I think I'm going to do a little sleuthing.
Bring back some ice.
Must be where you pay the bill. Why am I always so funny when no one's around?
Oh, I'm around.
Listen, honey, want a little of it? Tiger there. Eat. Oh, boy, I get the nest in a while. Okay, that hurts more than it tickles.
Oh, quiet, youth.
Isn't vacation sex always the best? Marge, you were like a wild beast. So voracious and prowly. And I've never seen you use your tail like that. Oh, my God. She's become a monster! Which I have to admit, I sort of suspected during the sex. Gotta find a way to change Marge back and replace the M&Ms I took from the minibar.
Hey, Homer!
Flanders! Oh, a perfect vacation ruin!
Hate to be an needy nanny, but could you do me a favor? Milk me!
I really don't want to do that, Ned.
Oh, come on, Homer. All I'm asking is for you to yank my teats and harvest my milk.
Oh, fine.
Ooh, that's nice. You're actually quite gentle when you want to be.
No, you're not helping. In the jungle, the creepy jungle, Homer rides a freak.
Shh, hey.
What's that?
Accursed brethren, I understand that some of you are still wearing tattered pants. Please, throw them on the bonfire and embrace your animal essence.
Okay, but I'm keeping the tattered vest. I still have my dignity. Hey, slops! Ooh, a toenail!
I can't believe it! The birds turn you all into human guinea pigs!
We prefer Italian-American pigs.
Hey, Dad, check it out!
Eat my shorts! Why, you little... Baby!
We were just playing.
What game?
Let's eat Maggie.
Yeah! Animals! Invertebrates! You must fight back against the one who did this to you!
Yar! The half-man, half-gorilla speaks the truth!
Now, I admit I made a few mistakes, but all in the name of progress.
Hear, hear.
It's Mr. Burns
with a fox attitude.
Think about it, my hideous children. Aren't you better off now than you were as humans?
Me gusto ball and disco shrew can steal Pookaloo.
Look at that island, shaped like our number four.
Makes you think.